Hey guys, this song is called Hallelujah Even Now by my friend Lydia Laird. And I hope I'm saying your name right, Lydia. But y'all, this song, I listened to it the first time when my little dog had a bad accident and he was paralyzed. He was healthy and happy and joyful, and he's my little baby, little chihuahua, little long-haired chihuahua, Socks. And when he was laying there, we spent a week trying to help him, trying to adjust to life. We bought the sling and we had a stroller and we had doggy diapers and all that, but he wouldn't have any of it. He was 14. He's a little set in his ways. But guys, when I was listening to this song and worshiping and he was laying there in his little bed and he couldn't get up, it was like he was speaking to me. That may sound crazy, but if you have a dog, you get it. So this is my little dog, Socks, singing this song. And we had to let him go, but I really feel like dogs go to heaven. God gives them to us for a reason, for a purpose. Sometimes it's just for comfort. And I know that I'll see him again. I really believe that. All right, I'm gonna play this song and do this stretch. Join me. Love that song, and I know you do too.